Thank you. You're welcome. If I say thank you, should you say you're welcome? Well, it depends on the situation. Okay, look at this. That guy says, thank you so much for the gift. And she says, you're welcome. That's perfect. Okay, now look at this situation. That guy says, hey, nice haircut. She says, thanks. He says, you're welcome. Now, should he say you're welcome here? Well, I don't think so. I think it would be more natural if he would say something else to keep the conversation going. Okay, he doesn't need to say you're welcome. He should just say something like, where did you get your haircut? You know, then she might say, oh, I got it at the new salon on 5th Street. You say, oh, cool, that's awesome. Okay, so he doesn't need to say you're welcome. Okay, don't say you're welcome after giving compliments. Okay, giving compliments means saying something nice. Hey, nice shoes, nice dress. Wow, your hair looks great. Okay, don't say you're welcome after insignificant acts. Insignificant means not important. Okay, just really small acts. And don't say you're welcome in really casual situations. Okay, let's take a look at some examples here. So that guy says, could you turn the volume down a bit? And she says, sure, thanks. Okay, she's listening to music and he says, hey, could you turn the volume down a little bit? She says, sure, thanks. So she doesn't need to say you're welcome. It would be weird if she said you're welcome because this is just a really insignificant act. Hey, can you turn the volume down a bit? Sure, thanks. Okay, now let's look at this situation. Hey, want a beer? Sure, thanks. Okay, these are two buddies. Hey, want a beer? Sure, thanks. Okay, he doesn't need to say you're welcome. Okay, now there are some situations where you should say you're welcome. Okay, you should say you're welcome in formal situations and in serious situations and when you gave someone a gift and when you did someone a favor. Okay, let's take a look at some examples. So let's say you work at a hotel, okay, and a limousine pulls up in front of the hotel and you go open the door for the passenger. Okay, the passenger will say thank you. Then you should say you're welcome. Okay, this is a very formal situation. This thing is called a limousine, or we usually just use the word limo. Okay, a limo pulled up in front of the hotel. That means the limo drove up in front of the hotel. Okay, there's a phrasal verb for you. To pull up means to drive up and stop. Okay, now look at this situation. That guy says, thank you so much for all your encouragement. And she says, you're welcome. Okay, let's say this is a husband and a wife. Okay, the husband says, thank you so much for all your encouragement. And his wife says, you're welcome. Okay, so even though this is a really casual situation between the husband and the wife, he's serious, right? He says, thank you so much for all your encouragement, okay? Then she should say, you're welcome. Okay, now when you give someone a gift, it's gonna go like this. He's gonna say, thanks for the birthday present. And she's going to say, you're welcome. Okay, those are very normal things to say when giving a gift. Okay, now let's look at doing a favor. So that guy says, thanks so much for mowing our lawn while we were on vacation. Okay, mowing the lawn means cutting the grass. Okay, thanks so much for mowing our lawn while we were on vacation. And his neighbor says, you're welcome. Okay, so those are all great situations where you should say you're welcome. Now, there are other ways to say you're welcome. You don't have to say you're welcome. To be honest, I rarely say you're welcome. I always use other words, like anytime, no worries, don't mention it, my pleasure. Okay, let's look at some examples. That guy says, try taking vitamin B12. It'll help you cope with depression. And he says, hey, thanks a lot for the advice. Anytime, okay? Anytime you want advice, just ask, anytime. Okay, thanks for driving my son to hockey practice. My pleasure, okay? Means you're welcome, anytime, no worries, Okay, they all mean the same thing. So I want to say, thank you so much for being my student. Now what are you going to say? You can say anything you want. Post your answer in the comments right down there, and I'll see you over in the next episode of Mad English TV. Take care.